More crows?
There's always more crows.
So that's what I'm hoping if we like play
Resident Evil. More crows!
Do it with a guide. I'm hoping that's what it'll be like.
Yeah.
Are there more crows?
You haven't got much stasis. I just realised how unuseful the backpack UI is to Isaac.
Wait.
He never knows how much health he has left.
Oh yeah.
He never knows anything because it's all
on
his back.
Humans don't know how much health they have.
That's true. Imagine if, like, we knew how much health we had left, if only we could see our spines.
Oh, imagine that.
That's grim.
Imagine that.
That'd be horrible.
If only we could see our spines.
I was on Reddit, and you know where the writing prompt Reddit.
Yeah.
One of the writing prompts was, real life is like Super Smash Bros. The closer you get, like the older you get, and
the further you fly when people hit you.
Yeah, the closer you get to death, the further you fly when people hit you. And it's like one of them was like his mum on the deathbed, and it's like some really heartfelt dialogue. And he's like, "I always love you, mum." And then he like puts his hand on her wrist and like she pings around the room and flies out the window. He's like, "You're with the angels now."
Pings around the room is the best.
Explodes and someone goes, "Ooh, you win." I can't remember what the announcer says.
You win!
It depends on the game mode. If it's like a multi-man melee, it's like, success!
Mm. So, should we... We said we'd do them all.
Yeah, man.
Do that one.
I prefer the areas over being better.
Yeah. We should vote on the doors, because some of them are useless.
I think something comes out of the...
But look at all the money you get. Like, surely you make enough money back to buy the nodes anyway.
Yeah, right. A lot of the time you do.
Surely it's just like a thing where... Like your first playthrough, you wouldn't know how to manage it. I don't know. Ripper blade.
Yeah.
Schematic.
Also,
blades.
A lot of it's schematics.
Yeah.
Which we're not using. You can't get money for. You can't sell them. No, you
can't. Can you drop a small med pack to pick up the medium one?
I'll drop an air.
Even better.
Good. I've got like a really weird complex from playing Skyrim for so long that I noticed the more stuff you drop in the world. The longer your load times take, and it's to do with Havoc moved objects and how shitty the engine is at dealing with like moved objects and stuff. So every time you're like, "Oh yeah, just drop this," I'm like, "No, it'll make the load times take longer."
Yeah.
So I'm like, I've got a really weird complex.
Because the entity stay.
Yeah, and this piece of software I've got just resets them and gets rid of them all and puts them back to original positions. But every time I play a game now, I'm like, no, I can't drop something because it'll make everything take longer.
Wait for it. Oh, okay. We'll throw it at them.
Oh, shit.
Magic.
Nailed it.
I love that fire extinguishers do the thing that they're supposed to extinguish.
No,
they're not fire extinguishers, they're fusion core.
Yeah. Oh, it's a fusion core, okay.
That was a boom boom.
Pow. Gotta get that boom boom pow.
Get that?
Oh, no! Damn it! I was just about to say I'm going to take it with me. They're so useful.
Such a... I love how you turned around to see it fall.
I didn't touch it. That was so bullshit.
Oh my
Dude,
God.
That's the most advanced AI I've ever
seen.
Yeah,
it's like fish swimming away from you.
It's like it knew you wanted to take it, so it left.
Bad. Oh, good.
Oh, good. Turn around, leave.
Was it?
Oh my God.
Was it Call of Duty Ghosts?
Oh, wait, yeah, don't.
Sorry.
Don't drink. No, keep going forward. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, I want to see. Sean,
what the fuck are you doing? You're the worst.
No, they're gone!
Woo! It definitely deathclawed. It knew Vegas deathclawed out of it.
That was definitely a havoc glitch. Mm.
So they're just eating in there. So I'm going to.
Oh, shit, what were you going to say? Oops. What were you going to say?
Who? When?
Do you reckon you'll remember when you listen back to it?
Where'd that saw blade go?
Let me know. Let me know what you're going to say. Because I want it to know.
I'm sorry about Skyrim, I think.
Dropping physics.
Are you only thinking that because I mentioned New Vegas, though?
I don't know.
I don't think you did.
Drop rate. Havoc physics. Slowing the game down.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Dick bags. Jizz socks. Mushrooms.
No.
Okay,
it's not
so
helping.
This chappy over here. This is a pregnant necromorph.
Is that a preggy?
That is a pregnant necromorph.
Yeah. So what happens with pregnant necromorphs is...
I could tell you, actually.
Like Halo. You shoot the sack and it explodes into many...
Never, ever shoot the big-bellied monsters you'll find throughout the game. Their spawn are more likely to kill you.
Yep.
The best course of action is to hit them with stasis and then... Everything is hit them with stasis. And then
Such
carefully
a pussy move.
Remove both arms and the head. The pregnant month. So basically, to not make it give birth, you just kill the head and the arms, and it doesn't.
Yep.
Thing.
I fucking bossed out that one.
You probably did that.
Took so it. Does it turn into the tiny ones?
Yeah.
What's it?
They'll kill you so quick.
It doesn't say would it. Yeah. Apparently, it says like don't do it because oh my god, that is grotesque.
I kind of want that. Let's grab myself one of those. Flame of fuel.
Yeah.
Bye. Okay. Sick.
Nice.
Okay, so this room's a bit of a run around, do all the things, la da da room.
Yep, that's pretty much what games are.
Yeah, I just need to boot. But I think once I boot that,
that's
I get another go fuck yourself quarantine bit where everyone attacks you forever.
What's that? Is that just a.
Yeah, items. It gives you so many items in this room because it knows how much of an anus this room is. I'm just going to do it anyway.
Yeah, do it.
I'm just going to run around.
Ignition.
Ignition.
Even
sequence.
That shit, I love it. It's like it never takes you out of the game. It's like all of like the menu screens are just like parts of the ship, like displaying holographic information. Yeah. It's so cool.
Wreck.
Ah, hello.
Fucking plasma car. I'm telling you.
I know, man. No, I agree. It's like I'm gonna do it again. It's like Resi 4. You can do it with the base pistol throughout the whole game.
Oh,
fucking hell!
Holy shit!
It's like the Halo 1 pistol.
It's like the I don't know if you know this game, Resident Evil 4.
Yeah.
It's like that pistol. A Halo 1 pistol is do you know the story behind that? Last minute, like during bug fixing. They changed the value on the pistol, and that's why it's so powerful.
Right.
Because when they change that value to fix a bug, it's like, oh.
This is nice.
So it wasn't like an accidental value change?
No, I think it was accidental, but by the time they changed the value to fix the bug, it was like, we need to ship the game. So like, we'll ship it with this in it.
Yeah.
So the pistol was never meant to be that powerful. Because you always regard it as like a scoped magnum, right?
Yeah.
But it wasn't meant to be like a fucking powerful magnum. It was always
like the base.
It was always supposed to be swap this out as soon as you can. But it ended up being like, oh sweet pistol, like this is one of the most powerful weapons of the game.
So good, like the one shot.
And that's why it wasn't so powerful in Halo 2. Yeah. It became like a normal pistol.
In Halo 2, could you still one shot from behind the hunters?
No, you couldn't scope either. It was just a shitty pistol. It was basically like the SMG but single shot, if I recall.
I think though, even if they fixed that value, as long as it had the same sound and feel, it would feel
no,
the
honestly,
same.
I think like
because it was just because it went like.
I mean, I think the fact that they shipped with it, like they definitely knew about it. So I think it was like more of a matter of, it's fine.
Yeah. The calm that Isaac has in rooms like this. It's like I know you're an engineer and shit, but
yeah, surely the engine should be shooting outside of the ship.
I mean,
it is fucked.
You'd assume so.
And so you'd hope by this point in the future that we'd move past like
ignition.
Visible gases to do stuff. It's
working. Isaac, I'm still lost. Help,
Johnson, Sergeant Johnson.
So I'm getting a tram to the bridge now. I know you can read.
We're not safe yet.
We're trying to fire ourselves back into.
Oh, is this bit? So, asteroid, this is a mini-game, right?
Yeah.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through debris field.
Yep, a debris field.
So we need to shoot through the debris field.
Yeah.
How many times are you going to fail on this bit?
Never. I'm going to do it first time.
Really? I recall it being, like, not easy.
No, I'll do it first time. Guarantee. Don't cut back to this bit when I don't do it first time. I'm going to do it first time.
Don't worry, he won't.
No problems.
Just cuts now to you screaming, dying.
And me going, I fucking told you!
No, I'll be fine. Oh, look, it's Nicole.
Oh, this stuff I think is like hallucinations.
This is all pre-recorded. Oh yeah, that was definitely a hallucination. Where would you have got it from?
Well, the one thing I'm like not sure about after saying it is there was that bit where she's like actually talking to him and then she opens the door.
Yeah. Wait, no, wasn't that the girl you were with?
Oh, was it? I might be an idiot.
Bro, it's sure. Me, Nicole.
Sean, I'm relying on you to like correct me.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
No.
Why would I be correcting you when I'm playing this game and there are fucking necromorph blades going through my back?
Like that?
This is a safe zone!
The fuck out of here.
Oh, good, he sucked you a little bit.
Anyone? Now it's safe.
Anyone? Gross. I haven't done that bit yet.
In Dead Space, you haven't done your Vombit.
Oh, it's gross.
Okay. Vombit sounds like a Pokemon.
Vombit.
Vombit's my favourite Pokemon.
Evolves into Vulbit, which is a Pokemon.
Yeah, thanks, Dan. I'm going to buy another node
like
as well.
It's like a Venonat, but it just throws up all the time.
Okay, I have four nodes.
Do you want to save as well?
Yeah, yeah, I might do that. When was the last time you saved?
Quite a while ago. Okay.
Back
indeed.
I remember the asteroids thing being like, everyone aims at the closest one, because that's logical.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Sometimes you need to not aim at the closest one.
As soon as you...
Oh, is this the end of the chapter?
Like...
Yeah.
Oh yeah, tram.
Azoom.
Yeah, there's a way you assume that it needs to be done.
Sorry.
So you do it that way.
Yeah.
And then as soon as you realise that, no, you've got to do it in another way, you do it like in 20 seconds.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
Okay, well, chapter 4.
Where is it saving?
Obliteration to? Imminent.
Oh, yeah, and I was going to say, easy way to find out how many saves. Just go into the save folder.
Ah, oh, the bridge is fucking rad.
Does it make a new every time?
I guess so.
Yeah, it saves to.
Sure, it doesn't overwrite.
See something. Oh, well, we'll see.
Yeah,
we'll see.
Nice. Hello, sir.
Sorry, I had a necromorph in my chest.
Also, there's no way it would save to C. Because the game's installed on D, and my documents are on E. So.
It said it was saving to C slash something.
Actually?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe it isn't C, then.
Yeah.
I always save my games on D.
We'll see. Because that pretty sound great on microphone.
Probably.
So he can see you as well, can't he?
Yeah.
So he can just see you spinning around.
He can see me.
See, like, not paying attention to what he's saying at all, just spinning. All he sees is the walls moving.
And he's like, Isaac, stop it! I'm gonna...
unless he's a ghost.
Yeah, unless he's already dead.
Unless he's a ghost.
Captain's nest?
Where the view is best.
The captain...
You should listen to my first mate now, I'm casting nets.
In...
Hello! How's that like, this reference?
Very nice.
They said there's plenty more fish in the sea. There goes the best catch in 50,000 leagues.
It's weird that there's a light beam. That's why.
No, it's so in space, when he's in space, because like you've got really bad, there must be like really hard to like tell depth in space, because the closest thing to you is like the only thing that's close to you within miles.
Yeah.
Right? So that's why maybe why you need like a laser thing.
What's that thing in front of you, Sean?
Well, that's a store.
It's a store!
Yeah.
Again, would I ever get in that thing?
Yeah, well, luckily.
You walk up and it's like, wanna buy some plasma beams?
What are you buying?
We're not able to go in there, so it's not time for level 3 suit just yet.
Still?
Yeah.
Do you think this game would be better if instead of these things, it was the merchant?
No.
And he went, what are you buying?
Yeah, like, if it was like a necromorph and with it a jacket on.
And it completely like ruined the atmosphere of the game, would you think that would be better? I do.
I do too.
Me too.
So
This is in Extraction. No, this is in the anime, Anne. Do you remember?
Yeah, this
is like the main part of the anime.
Yeah.
So this is the bridge.
The bridge.
Yeah.
With the Debris field.
Look, I really clearly remember this,
like,
from the
all
anime.
All those huge fucking asteroids coming so close to the windows.
Yeah.
Okay, so Sean, like, take a bit of time in here and see if you can find... Oh, well.
Yep. See if I can find what?
Bodies.
He said take time, Sean, not die.
Not get hit by an asteroid, you cunt.
I'm sorry, I was saying the asteroids are getting pretty close.
Yeah, see if you can find, like, bodies or something that relates to that anime series.
Remember the Halo mission that's like this? Like, you're in the bridge and then,
beginning
like,
of Halo 4's like,
they bridge the windows.
Beginning of Halo 2's like this, which is incredible.
And it looks like this as well, it's really weird.
Yeah, RIP Halo.
Maybe it's because bridges look like this.
Where are all the goons?
I think space bridges look like
space bridges.
I mean, yeah, no.
We have to build a space bridge.
Obviously, like, water bridges don't look like this.
Well, I mean,
Jeff Bridges doesn't look like this.
In a sci-fi video game, you're going to make a bridge, it's got to have, like, a cool view of space.
Yeah.
So that's why all bridges look
and
the same.
And loads of computers and screens and stuff.
Yeah, to make you know that it's space.
This is so space right now.
But, here is where characters were. So I'm interested to see if there's... Well, I suppose this game was made beforehand, so maybe not.
Well, there was a character there, assumably.
Yeah, I guess so.
Because blood doesn't just appear.
Well, maybe they made, like, the anime
stomp. Oh, you can't stomp.
To be, like, I don't know.
There's probably a guy there.
But, yeah. No, to be fair, yeah, they made this before, so... There's no way there would be. But it's cool. It's cool to see. It's cool to like see the same place.
Yeah, it's very cool. I hate this place though. BT really? Dubs. Yeah, everywhere you go from this section, I think you go to like.
Isn't there like you get fucked everywhere?
You go to like the biosphere section, and that's
featuring. What's it?
Nice one.
No, fucked it.
Okay, so.
Oh yes, go back.
Paulie Shore.
Wait, do you have the money?
I probably don't have enough money to buy the suit just yet.
Just Biodome featuring Paulie Shore. Worst film I ever watched.
Very nice. Wait, Paulie Shore is in the guy from.
Yep.
Yep.
As in the worst person ever.
Yep.
Oh.
Hey, buddy.
Right okay, trigger. So that's my theory gun.
Right trigger.
Do you know what's funny?
Right trigger.
The hologram of the planet is a higher resolution than the planet.
Wait, look at the planet. This is supposed to be a revenge. Right. What's he saying? This mess.
Damn, it's scary. Asteroid defense system.
I can fix these. The main power
routing is shot. So his character. You're gonna have to reroute. So his character, right? He's like you said at the beginning. He's so intent on fixing stuff. He's so intent on fixing and doing his mission that he's ignoring like all of the random shit that's going on.
Yeah, he's like, it's fine, we're going to do our mission and we're going to fuck it out.
I admire that. I admire that he wants to finish the mission.
Dude, he's fucking...
I reckon he's in shock.
He's a what?
He's in shock.
Snap out of it!
I thought you said, I reckon he's a shark. And I, like, for a second, I was like, yeah. Holy shit, what if everyone is a shark?
Plot
Turns
twist.
Out this whole time.
There's a necromorph.
Look in there.
There's a necromorph.
Shit, stand back.
There's a necromorph. It's stuck in the torpedo tube.
I thought that one was there when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Dan, he looked like one of the resi replicators.
Regenerators.
Like, he had the same body type. It was really weird.
Is it actually Regenerador?
No. Yeah, because it's Spanish.
Is it actually?
It's not. There's no T.
Because it's the Spanish word for regenerator.
R-E-G-E-R-A-N-A-D-O-R-S.
Huh.
Interesting. Spanish, like South.
But the Iron Maidens are just spelled like Iron Maiden. The Iron Maiden, you know, the spiky ones.
Yeah.
That's what they're called.
Okay, we're going to get fucked by some things. I can hear scorpions.
Oh, I love that, like, everything has just gone offline. It's like... Oh, you shouldn't have gone down there. If you hadn't gone down there, everything would probably have been fine.
Massive red screen.
God, all these asteroids.
Offline.
Oh, God! Sean, how did you not know?
Is
he armoured? He looks armoured.
So, these chappies, best way to deal with these guys.
Where's the Antwood if they're chappies?
They were in that film.
Has anyone watched that film?
Yeah, it was good.
Bad.
No, it was good.
I didn't like it. I didn't like any of the characters. I didn't like any of the dialogue. I thought
take away all of it apart from Chappie and the Indian guy.
But then you have nothing.
Yeah, I know. But that was the good part.
But I like. I get what you're saying. I like the action.
That's why you don't cast a shit band as actors.
Yeah, that's true. Entirely true. The action was fine. Hugh Jackman would have been better with a better supporting cast.
Yeah, they fucked him. They fucked his character.
Like, yeah, he would have been so much better if he had like someone to play off.
Yeah.
Deanne wouldn't. I mean, I get the characters that were cast. Like, yeah. I get what they were supposed to convey, but God, they could not convey that.
Just make them actors,
Isaac,
please.
Make us whole. He's definitely hearing that in his head.
And I didn't buy them. Like, I didn't get it. Like, I didn't get their characters at all. I get what they were supposed to be, but
Chippy.
Didn't work for me.
The whole film was based around
Chippy,
the voice actor.
Like, yeah, the film completely relied on the voice actor's chemistry with the real life humans.
Hmm.
Turns out the real life humans can act.
Should we carry on upgrading the gun until it's like ridiculous and
gun.
We've got 4 health,
gun.
Or shall I upgrade some health?
All gun. Just don't get hit. Be good.
Just don't be hit. Be good. Okay.
Yes.
So capacity first or speed? Firing speed. Means
speed.
Like, yeah.
Yeah. Wait, is that reload speed?
Yeah.
No.
It's
that's
both, isn't it?
No, that's shot speed.
Oh, okay.
I've got all my reload. All my reload's done.
Oh, wait. What's how?
Shoot speed or capacity?
Right. So to get to shoot speed, how many pounders do you need?
Two.
To get to damage, how many pounders do you need?
Done all my damage. Fully upgrade.
Capacity you got full
is
damage.
Two.
Yeah, full damage.
It's wait,
both.
Why are you
it's both two. Because it's speed or capacity.
Oh, speed or capacity. Oh, okay. Speed.
Speed. Because there's two capacities, so you can get it later.
Yeah, I can keep one node for doors.
So
yes.
The reason why we've almost completed Plasma Cutter is because we've done solely Plasma Cutter,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good talk. Yeah, I thought you were gonna like go somewhere else with that, but that
No. I was honestly interested as to whether like you could get full Plasma Cutter like at this point in the game whilst doing other weapons, or is the only reason you can get full Plasma Cutter because you've just done Plasma Cutter?
Yeah,
it's the only reason it's happened so fast.
And he's only been buying nodes.
Oh, turn the elevator on.
So yeah, like it's
all of his money's gone towards it.
Plasma Cutter is so viable because you can just OP it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like really, really quick. Ammo everywhere. Okay, this is where I really don't want to go.
Do it!
Is it like me going into the labs?
Yeah, it's exactly like you going into the labs because it's going into the labs.
Is it going in scary?
Yeah, and video log. You'll all be
tried for mutiny. This is cool.
I think this is in the...
This is the cult.
The animated.
Oh, yeah, I think it is, yeah.
This sequence.
Yeah, because it's on the bridge.
Settle down.
Because it turns out one of them's like infected.
Law. Captain Benjamin Mathias, unfit for duty. So a mutiny, basically.
Yeah. Must be delivered to the church. And I think the captain's like normal dude.
The captain? No. The captain's crazy.
What, the grey hair?
I think
one?
So. No, because they're arresting him.
Yeah. He wants to take the marker to the church.
Is the guy they're restraining? Is the crazy guy?
Yeah. So yeah. They're gonna. Subject.
Wait, but no, that doesn't make sense. No, because stabbing him in the eye is a heretic.
No, he meant to inject his neck and then he moved his head.
It was an accident.
Arrested. Holy shit.
Yeah,
and that's how it started.
Yeah.
God, that is so mind.
The doctor was like, oh, he's fucked, he's got a parasite or whatever.
What? So,
and then they arrest him so he can't fix it.
But from that accident, people in the cult viewed that and like this is how we get to heaven.
Yeah.
God and damn, this game's heavy.
It kind of like it makes them mad as well.
And then from this point on you'll start seeing stuff that like comes in line with that.
Yeah, this is why like
this game's so fucking cool.
I know, I love it.
That wasn't in his head.
No.
That was a real scream. Yeah.
That wasn't in the game. That was a ghost in my room.
Was it a real ghost? It's a real ghost.
Actual
screaming
ghost.
At me.
Actual ghost.
That was the gospel truth.
The gospel according to Jesus.
Father, the Son, and the ghost.
The gospel of Saint Ghost.
Give me a second. I could probably
make a joke out of that.
I could probably say the Lord's Prayer, but replace it all with Ghost. Give me a sec.
Our Ghost who art in Ghost.
Hallowed be thy Ghost
who art in Ghosto. Hallowed be thy Ghost. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be Ghost, as on earth as it is in Ghost
town.
give us thy Ghost, our daily Ghost,
and deliver us from Ghostliness.
And deliver us from Ghost, as. We deliver those who ghost against us.
Oh, ghost.
And ghost not in evil, but deliver us from ghost.
Our ghost.
Thine is the
ghost. Amen.
The ghost of the ghost. Our ghost. Our ghost.
Our ghost.
Our ghost.
Order Lego from us.
Order from Lego.
But don't, because Lego is really expensive.
Do you know the only experience with Argos I ever had as a kid?
It's getting a bike.
My dad took me there, and he got me a Lego, I can't even remember, like a Lego Star Wars thing. And I was like, fuck yeah, Argos is awesome,
Argos it.
That's weird, because I actually got a bike from Argos.
Yeah, I got my bike from
Argos. No, it's because big things that you couldn't order in the mail, so it's like your parents like, oh, I'll get it from Argos.
Argos
so
used to be Amazon.
There are broken vents.
Good. Oh, yeah.
That kill things.
That game design though. Do you see that game design? Do you see that game design teaching you how the vents work?
Yeah.
A thing runs towards you, and you're like, oh shit, how do I kill it? Gets taken up, you're like, oh, it's a vent.
And then
so then,
oh yes.
You use your reasoning to figure out how a vent works.
Is this why you didn't like it?
No.
No.
This is why I like it.
Okay, good.
This part's fine.
Yeah. It's like a Pokemon gym.
Yeah.
Like you can't step on that tile.
Yeah.
Imagine if, you stepped on the wrong tile in a Pokemon gym and all your Pokemon died. And they had to get a new party because they all got decapitated.
Permadeath.
Like the character dies as well. You just start back in Pallet Town. It's like, oh, you're as my Gary, second son.
Like, as Gary style.
It's like a roguelike. Every time you die, you come back as your son.
I mean, dude, like,
that's why Gary's such a dick, because all of his friends die.
Nah, it's just, yeah, that's exactly it. I mean, in that world, like, people must, like, kids must just die all the time. Yeah. Like, you surfing along in a Pokemon, Pokemon gets tired, but I'm in the middle of the ocean.
Wait, come and
what would you do? What would you do if you got no other surf Pokemon? You would just drown.
Yeah.